many of you ever said the word should? He shouldn't be this way. She shouldn't be this way. Anybody? When you say that word should, you immediately create an expectation for another human being. I'll give you an example about how insane expectations are. Why don't you do it? That's ridiculous. See, I created an expectation that he would stand up, turn around, do a dance, and sit back down. I didn't share the expectation with him, and he didn't do it, so obviously it's okay for me to be upset at him. Is it? How does that make sense? It doesn't. There's so many things that we do as automatic people that we're run by systems. And the word should is a word that we use all the time. How should your kids be?